Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head. It didn't hurt. Beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet for my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. And I shaved my face and combed my hair and stumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd smoked my brain the night before on cigarettes and songs that I'd been picking. But I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing at a can that he was kicking. Then I crossed the empty street and caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I'd lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalks Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl who he was swinging. And I stopped beside a Sunday school and listen to a song that they were singing. Then I headed back for home, and somewhere far away a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like the disappearing dreams of yesterday. On the Sunday morning sidewalk, wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Cause there's something in a Sunday makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying half as lonesome as the sound on the sleeping city sidewalks Sunday morning coming down.